future champion coming through.
Hello, Lucan. It's the final round of Cross One.
Look who's back. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
They're going my way.
Accio. Let me
go. Confringo. Let me go.
I don't think... Yes.
Revelio.
Student would help me.
To take care of everything I...
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
Expelliarmus.
You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life.
Incendio. Levioso.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall. And, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. And
nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Ranrok knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But
no risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. These rooms must have something to do with opening this door. Shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. Impressive. That must be where all this leads. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of these spells will help me through this.
Protego! Expelliarmus! Accio! Incendio! Leviosa! Accio! Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Leviosa! Protego! Accio! Expelliarmus!
I'm not gonna touch those. Ugh.
Incendium! Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Protego!
Enough of this. Jack, you've got some of this, so can I. There's a victory that came none too soon.
Accio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of it.
Accio!
Skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Revelio! Accio! Revelio! Accio!
It is. More spiders. He's confident what they're headed, Richard Jackdaw.
Protego! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Levio! Protego! Expelliarmus! Accio! Incendio! Levioso! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Protego! Expelliarmus! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Levioso! Incendio!
What? That's unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Incendio!